Hi, this is Judy. Welcome to your Japanese 101 lesson for this episode. Well, winter is definitely here. It's definitely in full force. So I thought I'd give you some words that you can use to describe what's going on outside for most of the nation here. First off, well, it's cold. But depending where you are, it might be only sort of cold or it might be really cold. So if it's only a little bit cold, you know, just chilly enough for a jacket, it's suzushi. Suzushi. It just means kind of cold. You know, if it's pretty cold outside, enough to make you shiver, then it's samui. Samui. Or if it's so cold that you need to put on 5 coats and 3 hats and a ton of mittens and you don't go outside unless you absolutely have to, that's kogoeru. Kogoeru. That means freezing. And of course, we have snow. And sometimes you get a little bit of snow, and sometimes you get a lot of snow. So if it's just snowing, snow is yuki. Yuki. If it's a pretty heavy snow, big flakes, all that good stuff, that's oyuki. Oyuki. And if it's a full-on blizzard and all the good stuff that comes with it, that's fubuki. Fubuki. So there you go. There's some cold weather words. You got suzushi if it's a little cold, samui if it's pretty cold, and kogoeru if it's freezing. And you have yuki if it's snowing, oyuki if it's snowing, and fubuki if it's really snowing. So there you go. Until next time, keep warm and keep studying. Matane.